these things going on.
Come on, mate, wake up.
What do you want, man?
Did you see me with anyone last night?
With anyone? Passed out in like a heap of your own dribble about 1 a.m. No one was going near you, man.
Alright then. Hey, were you at the party last night?
No, don't be silly. But I know what you did. You're a naughty boy. Does all this drinking and drugs make you feel happy?
Listen, love, I don't need anyone lecturing me.
This is not me lecturing you. This is about you throwing your life away and ending up like other wasters who end up throwing their life away and destroying their bodies.
What are you on about? I have a life and your body's fine.
Did you say so?
Don't patronise me, woman. I do these things because I want to do them.
You're on the road to fucking your life up. Nothing awaits you but despair. If you deliberately plan on being less than what you're capable of being, then I warn you that you'll be unhappy for the rest of your life. Exert your talents and distinguish yourself and let the world know who you are.
What do you... Yes, yeah, so I have the figures on your desk this afternoon. Thanks again for giving me a chance to help you. I'm sorry about that.
No, it should be me that's sorry. Hi, my name is...
Trying not to feel you, but you've just brushed by. And if you dare to cross that line, you know my toes will step on fire. Oh, sizzle when it's face on face. And